I'm Devin Villiers, MD. I couldn't help noticing your lovely necklace.
And what's your area of specialty, Dr. Villiers?
I kill monkeys, as well as rats, gerbils, the occasional pot-bellied pig, but mostly monkeys.
He means medical research, dude.
Nope. I just like to kill monkeys.
It's late. We should be going. Good night, Doctor.
Go easy on him tonight.
Buffer now, Devin.
It's locked in a vault. I can't get to it. Nobody can.
Then make some more.
No. No, not me.
Then who? Who can make the buffer?
Maggie! Maggie Dalton! She synthesized the compound, did the research. Nobody else, just her.
Maggie Dalton.
Let me go.
Don't tell anyone I was here. You never even saw me.
Oh, no, God, no.
There's a guy in the bathroom bleeding. Come on.
Sleeping on the job?
Me? No. Just deep in thought.
Yeah, 40 winks deep.
What'd you find out?
Well, they said he was pretty trashed. Committed some serious party fouls.
Some more suspects covered in blood. How does he walk out of here unnoticed? and barefoot.
Check it out. Death by cell phone. That's a first.
You popped the SIM card.
So somebody's got his address book. That can't be good.
Nope.
Excuse me, we're not finished in here.
My God.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, Detective. This man was one of my staff. I apologize. May I? I'm Dr. William Reisner of the Reisner Institute.
Think tank over in Redmond.
Yes. And on occasion, we do more than think.
Any thoughts on this?
We contract to the Pentagon, Detective. As I'm sure you can imagine, we have a long list of enemies.
Great. Well, we'd love to get a statement from you outside.
We'll be taking over from here.
On whose authority?
Well, I've cleared her with your superiors, if that's what you mean.
They clear you to contaminate the crime scene, too?
Are we good now?
Yeah, perfect. Let's make sure forensics bags the hands. I want to get a fingernail on those.
Y'all heard the colonel.
Yeah, I heard the colonel.
How's it go, Frank?
You're rolling over on this?
It's not me. DOD's calling the shots on this one.
Reisner's hooked in with the Pentagon. You're letting them investigate themselves.
Did I say I liked it?
Come on, this isn't Halliburton overcharging for unleaded, Tom. It's a murder case. They have no jurisdiction.
Read the Patriot Act. I need you to run a soft cover on this girl.
Great. Still letting us give out tickets, right?
Yeah. She was the staff biologist over at the Institute. Reisner's concerned about her.
Babysitting gig.
Look, you're still on the case. Besides, she's got like 8 diplomas. You might learn something.
Aha. Look, Tom.
We're done, Frank. Now get out of here. Before my ulcer starts bleeding.
What? Were you guys born in a barn?
I guess I should have studied biology.
Yeah, right. Great.
Hello, detectives. Thank you for helping us out. Come in.
Hey. Heckles down.
This is Dr. Margaret Dalton. Margaret, these are Detectives Turner and...
Martinez, we'll be taking the first shift. Great. How much danger do you think I'm in?
Well, we don't know too many of the details, Miss Dalton. We're just, security.
Well, my colleague was murdered. Brutally, from what I've been able to piece together. And, honestly, I expected someone more senior. We're in the loop.
The chief assures me they're 2 of the finest on the force.
You'll be fine, ma'am.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure you're entirely competent.
Thanks. Do you mind if we secure the premises?
Go ahead. Good night, William.
I'll check back in the morning.
I'll be upstairs. Make yourselves comfortable.
Sorry, I was just gonna...
I've gotta get that fixed.
I got a 1920s bungalow. It's the same thing. Creaks and groans like a ghost. You check downstairs, I'll take up.
I'm sure you will.
Okay, you take upstairs, I'll take down.
No, go ahead, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be? I like it down here with the creaks and the groans.
You have any firearms in the house?
No.
Anyone else regularly use your place? Friends, relatives?
Nope.
You don't have a housekeeper, boyfriend?
I have cat.
I'm a dog person myself. Is this your office?
Yeah. Mostly just some personal stuff. Do you mind?
No, no, not at all. Rainfall noise works for me. I need to check in there.
I guess if you've got any voyeuristic tendencies, this is a great job, huh?
Don't worry, we take pills for that sort of thing.
My kid sister, Heather. She's a freshman at UW.
Must be close.
Or I'm overcompensating.
We're done up here. What were you and Dr. Villiers working on?
Do you discuss your cases with strangers? I'm still bound by a non-disclosure agreement. I couldn't tell you if I wanted to.
What do you mean, still?
I haven't worked there for 6 months. I was let go.
What do you do now?
I'm unemployed.
What an overhead you got.
William Reisner was an extremely gracious employer. I'll secure downstairs, Frank.
Great. Here's my cell phone number. Put it on speed dial. We'll be right outside if you need us. One of us could stay inside if you feel more comfortable.
I'll be fine.
I'd like to keep that door unlocked in case we need to get to you quickly.
Is that standard?
Well, that's a good idea.
Okay, then. Anyone with 8 degrees has no right to look like that.
Like what?
Oh, yeah, act like you didn't notice. She could probably melt concrete with those blue eyes.
They were green, actually.
Bell Ranger.
Not one of ours. It's heading north, I'll call it in anyway. N7953. Lewis, it's Turner. Give me an ID through C-Tech ATC. Non-police Bell Ranger, tail number N7953. Okay. Have fun.
Okay. Hey, Frank.
Keep it down in there. You're gonna disturb the neighbors.
I'm sure they got better things to do than listen to me hum.
You promise? I mean, really, really promise.
Don't worry.
I swear, if you Paris me, I'm dead. My dad will kill me. I mean it.
Come on. No, I'd never do that.
What if my parents come home early? My dad sometimes drives around the block just to trick me.
I'll go check. It's all good.
Close the blinds, okay?
Play with yourself a little. Have some fun.
You sound like a porn director.
You wish. Nice.
Yes.
Hey, Frank. Look in the mirror.
Your Arizona tan is officially gone.
You're one of us now.
Great. How did that happen?
I like it. It suits you.
Oh, thanks.
Your turn.
What do we got here?
Must be the sister, Heather.
Hey, it's Heather, right?
You look like a cop.
What makes you say that?
Your suit?
Nobody would actually wear that. I'm Detective Martinez.
She's dead, isn't she? Had her computer, suffocated under a pile of printouts. Nobody found the body for days, and now there's some creepy bioculture growing out of her nose.
No, no, she's fine. Everything's fine.
Means everything's not fine.
Oh yeah, she's a peach.
I think I got it. Okay. Wait, just a sec.
What are you doing?
I thought I saw someone.
What? Ash, come on. There's nobody here. Let's play. What the hell is wrong with you?
Someone's here.
Ashley, there's nobody here. Nobody.
Oh, Heather, I'm so sorry. Something came up at the last minute.
Yeah, I figured as much from the stakeout.
It's just a precaution.
Against unauthorized quality time with your sister?
It's a work thing.
That non-disclosure shit does not apply to me.
There's nothing to worry about. Go to the concert. Take Chelsea.
I already did. It's over.
Listen, Heather, I'm really sorry. This is just a crazy time right now, but it will be over soon. I promise.
Right. Well, in the meantime, I'm gonna go shoot Crystal and get pregnant by some guy I barely know.
No, you're not. Heather!
No, it wasn't a concert. It was a poetry slam.
Everything okay?
Night.
Could you just make sure she's okay?
You bet.
Thanks.
Kitty?
Turner.
I think I heard something.
Lisa just went inside. It's probably her.
Stay inside your study until you hear from us.
Lisa, how's everything going in there?
It all looks fine. I'm just gonna check upstairs.
Okay, Maggie's in her study. Make sure she knows everything's okay. Stay inside.
Does he have a pulse?
No.
I'll do the chest compressions. Breathe. One and two and
come
three
on.
And four and
come on,
five.
Breathe. Breathe.
Four and two, three and four and five.
Breathe, damn it.
Take over.
Job.
Lost my partner in there, you son of a bitch.
Get out of here now!
Thank you. all skies off the dime. Romans! What the hell happened?
We lost subject, sir.
Biologist, are you? My partner is dead. He wanted you, not Lisa. You. I want answers.
Look, I don't know. I'm trying to understand this myself. Doesn't make sense.
To the station or regroup.
No, you can't take me to the police. You're a cop. You'll know I'm there.
You don't have a choice.
Let go.
Turner.
Yeah, hey, dude. It's Lewis. About your bell ranger.
I'm not going to the cops.
That tail number doesn't show up in any of our databases. Maybe you should go get your eyes checked, dude.
Oh, shit.
Bacon is murder. That's right, people. Hey, bacon is murder. That's right. Breakfast kills. Bacon is murder. Oh!
Listen, I gotta call you back.
Everybody's shaking up around here. She was a good cop, Frank.
Well, she was a little more than that.
Dr. Dalton, can I get you anything? Some water or coffee?
I need a laptop, a secure landline, and some privacy would be helpful.
Can I talk to you outside for a second?
Yeah.
Excuse us. These guys are fucking with us. They know who did this.
Yeah.
Yeah? We'll get the command. We'll go after them.
I got 100 cops when I hit the streets. Run that shit back down. But my orders are to hold them back, and that means you too.
What orders? Whose orders? Theirs? I know all about taking bad orders, Tom.
Well, keep your personal beefs out of this, Frank. I'm not asking you to plant evidence.
You start bending over for the big boys. I don't even recognize you anymore.
You did what you could. Now I need you to walk away.
Walk away from what? Walk away from what? You know what's out there, don't you?
I know enough to leave it alone. Look, the holders of the feds get here, we transfer custody, we're home free.
Yeah. Another case cleared, right? Moving you to a holding cell.
I'm sorry?
Just till the feds get here.
The feds?
It's for your own safety.
Guys, she's all yours. This way.
You might want to use the restroom before you go in there. Those holding cell toilets can get pretty nasty, right? What's over there? You want me to take them?
Sure.
Outside, don't try anything.
Yeah.
Am I watching the head? I gotta run back upstairs.
You go on, then. We'll take it from here.
Thanks.
Thank you.
helping me.
I want to know why Lisa died. Now.
Give me a fix on him now.
You've got a 90-degree swing around the lake. There's no bridge until here, which would put them in this general vicinity.
If Turner gets Dalton to talk, it's over. For all of us.
He won't, that's a promise.
Seattle Patrol Unit has found a Mustang abandoned near Union Bay.
Put Turner out over the net. Get his picture to the local TV stations.
Yes, sir.
How does someone like that just slip out of our hands?
Really outdone yourselves this time. Usually when you people make a mess, at least you can see it.
Thanks.
Get down.
We need assistance setting up a roadblock on the street bridge. Unit 23, please.
Okay. Get in. Place the cops to catch us.
This is some rescue.
I'm not doing this for you. I need information. Okay, start talking.
A team of molecular biologists broke the code for human invisibility. But the program was scrapped almost overnight.
Why?
All but two of the first team were killed. Something went seriously wrong. A year later, Reisner started up again with covert funding from the DOD. The operation was codenamed Silent Night, with a K.
Cute.
The idea was to create the ultimate national security weapon, an undetectable soldier. Reisner managed to reproduce the original test results. Then he called me in to correct the defects. There's a flaw in the invisibility code. The serum turns human tissue invisible, but it also has horrible side effects. Simply put, the serum allows light to pass directly through us.
I was there. I believe you.
Okay, but the radiation...
Just tell me about the guy.
Damages your cells. Over time, it kills them.
Skip the science lecture. Just tell me about him and make it simple.
Okay. Dying test subjects, not good. So I developed a compound called the Buffer to keep him alive. His name was Michael Griffin. He was Special Forces. He'd been in Afghanistan, Iran, Iraq. How do you feel?
I feel like I'm about to blast off. I feel ready. Thanks, Doc, for this opportunity. What's your name?
Dr. Dalton. Maggie.
Maggie. Well, take good care of me, Maggie.
How's he doing?
Blood pressure normal, heart rate normal. Galvanic skin response shows low stress.
He's smiling. Let's do this.
Eisner told me our test went well. But when they gave him the buffer a few days later, he suddenly died. Somehow the buffer had failed. Of course I blamed myself. I couldn't see the truth. Eisner let me go, but I couldn't let go. I had to know why the buffer failed. Tonight I found out. The buffer didn't fail. They never gave it to him. It was all about making the world a safer place.
Yeah. Nice job.
Invisible assassin out there fighting his own war.
And I'll bring him in.
You've lost control of him.
Griffins always operate on the edge of anarchy. When he goes into combat, he goes deep, he goes black.
So why the hell would he listen to you?
He's still a soldier and I'm still his SEAL.
Griffin cannot get the buffer. It's that simple. Now you find him and end it.
Like I said, he won't get to Dalton.
Nothing happens to her.
Nothing that involves me.
Are we clear?
We are.
Wait here.
Does the ferry to Edmonds still run at this hour?
I don't know.
Cell just went hot.
How long did you get a fix?
We're triangulating now, sir. Should be less than a minute.
I'll be right here.
Okay, so finish telling me about this Michael Griffin guy. What else do you know about him?
Nothing. I only met him a couple of times.
Well, the guy's a soldier. He's held in high regard. You knew that.
Yeah.
So they spent years training him, millions on the program. Why are they trying to kill him?
I have no idea, Turner.
I know you're really on the ball, Maggie. I'm surprised we weren't running the place.
I was in research. The Department of Killing must have been down the hall.
Come on, you tell me the whole time you were there, you didn't ask one single question.
Look, I was doing something bigger than myself. I was working for national security.
Well, how patriotic of you. I feel so much more secure. So what now, genius?
Take a left out there, get on the interstate. In 2 hours, we'll be in Oregon. He'll never find us.
That's your big plan? Play hide-and-seek with the invisible guy?
Without the buffer, the serum's attacking his organs. He can't live for more than a month.
I'm not going anywhere. That bastard killed my partner. I'm not turning my back on that. She was trying to protect you. She might still be alive if you told the truth.
I got a message. A couple minutes ago.
Great. You just turned yourself into a tracking beacon.
I was just trying to call my sister, let her know I'm okay.
You sent the message.
This guy's been texting me for months, ever since I started working for Reisner. Little warnings, nothing specific. And he stopped until now.
Whoever it is must have known about the attack on your house. Must be tracking you.
Where are we going?
2058 Ludlow. It's your pen pal.
How do we know he's not one of the bad guys?
We don't.
A lot of people hate working nights, huh? Me? I don't mind it at all. It's quiet. You can hear yourself think. You know what I mean?
Oh, I know what you mean. I hate this place more than you could know.
Well, it's not for everybody. That's for sure.
Oh, it isn't.
That's me.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
You know where I could find Colonel Bishop?
It's the last door on your left.
Thank you.
You have a nice voice. That's North Carolina, right? Hello?
Cherry Point, ma'am.
Cherry.
Backtrace her number. I want to know who made that last call. Call me when you get a hit.
Hey, I checked it out, man. You got a few winos on the nod, maybe a couple homes, that's it. That's it.
Hey, you sure?
No, the scout's on her, man. Anytime, officer, I love this undercover shit. But wait, you know, you might want to use the back entrance. It smells better.
We pulled the message, sir.
Who sent it?
Caller's ID was scrambled. It's being decrypted as we speak, but I have the text right here. It should be coming up on your screen.
What time was it sent?
Agent Moore, hello, are you there?
Michael? Is that you?
There, I thought I was actually forgiven.
I know you're tracking her. Tell me where she is.
You don't need Maggie Dalton. I can get you the buffer. But you've got to come back in. You've gone too far.
Now why would I trust a traitor?
What?
You set me up. You let them destroy me.
You can't be that naive, Michael. We needed a failsafe to protect the integrity of the program.
Liar!
I saved you after what you did in Iraq.
You saved me to be a goddamn guinea pig.
If it wasn't for this project, you'd have been court-martialed for war crimes and boxed off to Leavenworth! Ah! 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 Ouch! Ah! Ah!
A pen? You stab me with a goddamn pen? Well, you better hurry up. I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get you, Bishop. You're a dead man. Let's see what kind of soldier you are. Load that gun, soldier.
sight of the enemy.
I see the enemy clearer than ever. They're everywhere. Sometimes right in front of you. Don't you understand? I can go anywhere, see anything, anyone. I'm with people when they think they're alone.
Michael.
I see what they do. I know what they're thinking. It disgusts me. They don't deserve to live. I need to finish our mission, Gavin. And you're not gonna stop me. Ludlow. Here I come, Maggie. Thanks for the tip, Colonel.
Keep going. Colonel Bishop,
you got my message. No light. No light.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wish you hadn't done that.
Who are you?
Lawrence, but that's just a name, long since erased. Dr. Dalton.
Put your hands where I can see him.
I'm harmless. I have three rare cancers, any number of failing organs, and a total intolerance to light. Every day, just a little more dead, and a little more visible.
Of course. There were others.
There were three, actually. Number one lasted 8 days. I'm number two, and number three, well, I believe you've already met.
What is it?
It's Colonel Bishop, sir.
Jesus. Griffin. The serum vault.
Vault secure, sir.
Good. Clean this up.
But, sir,
I've got the chairman of the House Science Committee coming here tomorrow. Clean it up.
Operation Silent Night was never about national security. It was only about political security. Here, Senator Paul Hayes died of acute asthmatic asphyxiation on April 21st. His inhaler untouched at his bedside. Wyatt Jennings, Ninth Circuit judge, broke his neck falling down a staircase, surrounded by witnesses April 27th. Clumsy feet.
Is that
Lauren Eschenberg, retired CIA operations chief, fell off his fishing boat and drowned May 3rd. He's killing their political enemies.
But then why all of them?
Well, then the victims become more randomized. They're just regular people. A soccer mom, a truck driver, an investment banker, a detective. All clustered in the Northwest in the last 2 weeks.
He's trying to cover up his true agenda.
I think that is his true agenda.
We have to end this.
Where's the fire escape?
Over there, south wall.
All right, go. Go ahead, it's right over there.
True warrior. Just let it happen, buddy.
Do.
wall. How do we stop him?
I don't know. You're the cop.
Take you to the station, put you on a bus. That's some place you've never been, lay low for a few months, you should be okay.
You're not coming.
Give me all the information I need. I can handle the rest from here.
You're still gonna go after Griffin?
I have no choice.
How are you gonna find him?
I haven't quite figured that part out yet.
You know how to use one of these?
Yeah, ish. How are you gonna protect yourself?
I don't know. People say I have a nice smile. That'll help. I can get another gun, Maggie.
I want to go to 24th and Main. I have a contact at the Times.
You think a bunch of nerds with typewriters are going to protect you from Griffin?
I'm not looking for protection.
What are you looking for?
To finish this. We get the word out, it'll stop Reisner from coming after us, and Griffin will be the last of his kind.
Once you go public, Griffin's going to be coming right at you.
I know.
Why would you do that?
Because I have no choice.
You know, you keep this up, I might change my mind about you.
Don't bother. I still think you're a big dumb cop. But you do have a nice smile.
Thanks.
I just want to call my sister and tell her I'm okay.
Sure.
Remain at the scene of last night's police incident. And although there have been no new details revealed regarding this case, law enforcement officials are now requesting the public's assistance in tracking down this individual. Frank Turner is considered armed and dangerous. He is described as...
Shut up!
Okay, I got a signal.
20 seconds, then you pull the battery. Got it? Go.
Heather? Who is this? It was Griffin. He wants to meet. I save his life or I lose my sister.
Let's go.
No. He said, anyone shows up at me, Heather dies.
You think he's gonna let you go? The both of you?
I don't know, but I have to try.
We have to try. Where do you get the buffer?
I have to make it myself. UW has a decent lab. I can get in there.
Where does he want to meet? Maggie, you can't do it alone. Where does he want to meet?
He just said to be at the King County Terminal at 7.
focusing their attention in different areas, none of which we can see. From my understanding, investigators are focusing on one of their own, a Seattle police detective. Frank Turner is considered armed and dangerous. Police are urging anyone who may have seen him.
Heather! No, where is he? It's okay.
Worse than ever. Do everything I say, or I'm gonna walk out of here and kill your sister right now. Take off your clothes.
What? Why?
Oh, please, just do it!
Michael, let's just go. I can make
it. Now!
We got a visual on the subject.
Now, for the last time, strip! I always liked you, Doc.
Don't let him out of your sight. That's our guy.
Says, you know what time it is? I was Detective Frank Turner. I'm here with your sister. I need to know where she is.
Just stay away from me. No.
Everything's gonna be okay. I'm here to help.
No, I'm screaming.
Heather.
Do not let Seattle PD take Turner into custody. Do you understand me? Listen, you do whatever it takes. There.
Shirt, pants, underwear, the whole enchilada.
Is everything okay?
Perfect.
Perfect, thanks. Good, that's what we like to hear.
Well done. Keep going.
Now tell me where they are. Please. In the store? Right here.
We got a runner. I need backup.
Maggie?
Time's up, Maggie. We're walking out of here together. Now you get a taste of your own medicine. Fuck! I told you to come alone! Pain in the ass!
Reaching the security grid as we speak.
What about Dalton and Griffin?
We don't know if they're still inside, sir.
What do you mean you don't know?
Things are very fluid, sir.
no, wait. Wait. You need me. I can call the Institute and have the buffer here in 10 minutes. Listen. Listen carefully. This program can go on. I'll make you a partner. Working together for a greater purpose. The cop's taken care of, Michael. It's just us now.
I'm not Michael.
Turner. You won't shoot me.
How do you know? Can you see it in my eyes? I just back away. That's what you do best.
These clothes are for burn patients. They'll protect you from the light until the buffer kicks in.
How long will it take?
You should feel relief soon. Give me your arm.
You first. Half for you, half for me.
I can't be certain it'll work without a full dose.
Let's give it a shot, shall we? But I don't trust you. No, I don't trust you. Come on.
I booked this room on my expired student passcode, so whatever decision you intend to make, I suggest you make it quickly.
All right, I'm ready. I won't need this again, will I?
No, this will do it. Still.
There's the vein right there. Right there. Oh, good. Oh. Yeah. Oh. You are a true hero, Maggie. Just like me.
Okay. You got what you wanted.
Perfection. How many people in their lifetime get to achieve it? Perfect husband, perfect father, citizen. I'm none of these things, but I am the perfect weapon. And you perfected me. I can get this close to people without them ever knowing I'm there. Sorry, Peggy.
Turner! inside.
Turner! He's right behind you!
I got you, Turner!
Turner!
I got you! Son of a bitch!
Watch out!
You're finished!
Let him go!
Son of a
bitch! Frank?
There's nowhere left to run, Maggie. Feel it yet, Turner? What it does to you?
Not yet. Now I do.
There's still no sign of him.
Don't worry. He'll come find me.
He has to.